How's it going, guys? Now, if you're watching this video right now, I'm very surprised, okay? I've only just started making it, but I'm pretty sure EA aren't gonna let me upload this. Something's gonna happen. So if you are watching this on YouTube, it's somehow gone well, okay? Right, now I'm sure a lot of you weren't awake at the time, but basically, on Twitter last night at about 4 a.m, shit went down. So EA tweeted this picture here. I've got a screenshot of it. It's Aguero holding what appears to be, well, a 99, like, team of the season card. So everyone was a bit like, what the fuck? And then, about 20 minutes later, one of those Aguero cards appeared on the market. It was about 40 minutes left, and it was like, I think it was like 7 million it was listed for, something stupid. I got some footage of it, and some other YouTubers tweeted out. I think Bateson did, Nepenthes did, and I think MattHDGamer like Instagrammed it. But so that all happened, okay? And then it just disappeared. It was on the market for about 5 minutes, and then it went, and then about 20 minutes later, so did all of the tweets. So EA's tweet was deleted like 30 seconds after it was posted, and all the YouTubers' tweets were deleted like 20 minutes later. So whether or not EA's fucked up, and then I don't know what, I don't know what's happened. I'm not gonna try and point fingers. I'm not gonna say anything conspiracy, but yeah, it all kind of just went. Until this afternoon, a guy called Jack on Twitter hit me up. I spoke to him in Twitter DMs, and to make a long story short, I am now on his account. This is not my account, let me just say that first of all. This is his account, and I wanna show you a little squad builder. So it's just a pretty simple BPL squad. Starting off in goal, we have got the man himself, Courtois, 86 rated, and then at right back, we're gonna go with the newly upgraded 95 pace Bellerin. First centre back is from Arsenal. It's Koscielny, who's obviously pretty sick. And then the next centre back is gonna be Otamendi, who's obviously pretty sick as well. Left back, we're going with Aspilicueta, and then that is the defence finished, as you can see. Left centre mid, we are gonna go with Yaya Toure, the beast. Other centre mid, we're gonna go with Ramirez, because he's got 88 pace. And then Cam is De Bruyne. Right wing, we have got the in-form Mahrez, who has been insane this year. Then at left wing, we have got Alexis Sanchez, in he goes. And finally, oh boy, at striker, we have got, make sure you're sitting down for this one, oh god, look, the 99 Aguero! This guy actually has him! That's 100% legit. It's not the same one that's on the market, because this one costs 210k. But look, I'm gonna move around. It's fully legit. Oh, that's a real card, man. I don't know what has happened here. Here he is on the transfer list. It's not like one of those cards which is locked to an account. You know, like some cards you get given and you can't sell them. This one, you can put it on the transfer list. You can do what you want with it. Here he is in the club. As you can see, they put him behind the informs. Like, normally blue cards are in front, but this one's not. I don't know why. And let me just show you. Look, you can put him on the transfer list. It lets you, I don't know. Okay, so now I'm gonna go into a game and try and show you his in-game stats, because, well, obviously they're stupid. Okay, here we go. So, as you can see, not all of his stats are 99. He's got 99 dribbling, finishing, heading accuracy, 99 short pass, 96 shot power. They're all pretty much insane, his stats, but they're not all 99. And as you can see, he's still got 4-star weak foot, 4-star skills. But what? Those are some of the best stats I've ever seen on any player ever, obviously. Now, I know what you're thinking. Does he actually play like a 99 card online? And the answer is, well, see for yourself. Now that I need ya, couldn't find you anywhere. When you broke down, I didn't leave ya. I was by your side. He is fucking ridiculous. He's the best player I've ever used in FIFA ever. That's it. And so yeah, that is the video done for now. I don't know what else is gonna come out from this. Maybe they'll release more. But yeah, we're done. Or are we?